At the Bloomberg Global Business Forum today, Carlyle Group co-founder and CEO David Rubenstein asked Microsoft founder Bill Gates to account for one of the most baffling questions of the digital era: why does it take three fingers to lock or log into a PC, and why did Gates ever think that was a good idea? Grimacing slightly, Gates deflected responsibility for the CTRL-ALT-DELETE key command, saying, "Clearly, the people involved should have put another key on to make that work." Rubenstein pressed him, "Does he regret the decision? You can't go back and change the small things in your life without it putting the other things at risk," Gates said. "But, sure. If I could make one small edit, I would make that a single key operation." Correction: an earlier version of this post stated that Ctrl+Alt+Delete turns on a PC. The command has several functions. Starting the machine is not one of them.